Hello everyone, my name is Chris, and we're up on the SparkFun HQ roof today for two reasons. Number one, I forgot my glasses at home. And number two, we're gonna be talking about the brand new SparkFun Qwiic VEML7700 Ambient Light Sensor. An ambient light sensor is a very simple component that just measures the level of light in lux in the surrounding environment. You typically see them in smartphones, laptops, and TVs. Let's plug it in and show an example. So today I'm using the SparkFun RP2350 Thing Plus. I have our web serial plotter already brought up. I am using our SparkFun Python package for this board, and it can be found on the product website. I'm going to disconnect the board because it is already giving me sensor data for it, but I want to make sure that we aren't using all of these different light fields, because all we're sensing today is the ambient light of our surroundings. For ease of use, we're not going to be using the bar graph today. We're going to be using the line graph. It just makes things a little bit easier. So now I'm going to connect our board, making sure that we're using COM7 that I'm connected to. And voila, we are now getting the ambient light levels of our surroundings, which right now it is a kind of cloudy day. I can see a little bit of blue sky, but not very much. But as you can see, we are getting a fair amount of light right now, but if I cover it up, the lux level goes down. Revealing it, it goes back up. Kinda just passing my hand over it back and forth, you can see the line graph detecting the difference in light levels. Since the VEML7700 is a high precision and easy to use light sensor, it provides 16-bit resolution for light detection, allowing it to measure a huge dynamic range from complete darkness at zero lux all the way up to bright sunlight at about 167,000 lux or kilolux. Additionally, thanks to its integrated Filtron technology, its sensitivity is very close to that of the human eye. So you get readings that make sense in the real world. It's also extremely power efficient, drawing as little as 0.5 microamps in shutdown mode, making it perfect for battery operated or remote applications. It communicates over I2C using the unshifted address 0x10. So there you have it. The SparkFun Qwiic VEML7700 Ambient Light Sensor is an accurate, versatile, and incredibly easy to use solution for any project that requires measuring light. If you want to add human eye precision to your next project, head on over to our website and pick one up today. Thanks for watching. That just measures the using the unshifted address. VEML, let me try that again. Cool, I have a bug in my eye.